Hello friends, family, and fans, I'm Harder D, and we're back playing Bloodborne PSX. Last time we defeated the Cleric Beast, which was a great accomplishment, we gave him a whooping, and now we're in the sewers, exploring that. Whole brand new level made by this game, so no idea what's going on. Bunch of fun? Let's jump in. Whoop! Alright, we're back exploring. We did find the double barrel shotgun, which is cool. I'm gonna test it out actually right now. Oh yeah! That! Okay. I like the stopping power of it. That definitely did good for the stopping power-wise. Like, he definitely seemed to have gotten a pretty big boom out of that. What the? Why didn't I use the bullets? I specifically asked to use the bullets. Oh, and now we're back here. Yeah, this is the beginning area. What the... Okay, I get it now. Okay, so the poison area... Remember, there's another area that we could have gone to. So, we're going to do that. I don't like being poisoned. Oh, I have to reload the gun! Well, that explains a lot. Is my gun reloaded now? I don't actually know. There's nothing that tells me if it's loaded or not. Okay, so there's that door. And then here was this. So, you know what? We're going to go to Hunter's Dream real quick. That's going to redo our stuff. Heal us up. And then I'm gonna check over here because we got that hunter badge. Let's see. Threaded cane. Okay, yeah. Hunter pistol. Is that it? Just gave us the threaded cane and the hunter pistol? Oh, that's kind of poopy. Yeah, no idea. Alright. There we go. So yeah, that didn't really help us out much, but I love that I have a double barrel shotgun. Alright, let's head back to the Yharnam sewers. Yharnam! Sounds like a pirate place. Yharnam! Which reminds me, for D&D, I want to make a pirate campaign, because one of my players is really wants to play a pirate campaign. I mean, we're playing a great campaign right now, but, like, I would like to, do more. And, like, really plan out a cool pirate campaign. I know that he would love that. Alright, I was already here. This is where I came in, I'm pretty sure. And that means that this area here is the one that I would want to go. Hate you. Oh, I'm zoning. I'm zoning out, guys. Apparently I can take off the loading screens if I want. There's a lot of really interesting options that you can do. Okay. Oh! Stupid bird. Get out of here! Didn't even see the bird. Okay. This... Guys, I'm not gonna lie, this looks identical to Zelda. Like... This looks identical to Zelda Ocarina of Time when you're in the sewer. Or... Well, actually, when you're in the... Okay, well, at least this thing does. That's what this thing looks like. Okay. I'm not sure how deep this is, but I don't want to fall. As you guys know, I have a massive fear of ledges. Okay. Aha! Look at me go! I'm so good at this! so good at this. Interact. Yep, Quicksilver bullets. Fantastic. I don't want to jump in because I don't know if it's deep enough to kill me or if I can actually walk in it. Oh, hey. Oh, yeah! I love it. Oh, where to go? Where to go? Oh, hello. Okay, now reload. There we go. Not gonna lie, that was pretty satisfying. Okay. Oh, another rat. There we go. I love... Oh my jeez. Like, you have no idea just how much I'm loving this. Like I said, not only am I getting to play Bloodborne, one of my favorite games, but on top of that, there's, like, new content, like, new areas. Oh, I wonder if they've ever... I wonder if they introduced a new boss. You know how cool that would be? Having a new boss in this game? Oh, I would love that to pieces. Okay. Oh, it's so bad I want to test the water. But at the same time, I'm very much afraid of the water. Okay. There we go. Sewer key! Nice! Okay, so that's it. That's what we needed. Okay. Okay, I'm a little sad. I was really hoping that they would have, I was really kind of hoping that they would have made a new boss for this. It's a sewer level. I would have absolutely loved if they made, like, a sewer boss. That would have been absolutely amazing. Come on. Come on. There we go. Like, even if it was just, like, a giant rat or something like that, like... It would have been great just to see the innovation. I mean, the innovation is already to the extreme in this game. Like, absolutely. But I'm meaning, like, top tier, where... it's all, like, we even added our own bosses. Like, oh, man, that would have just been divine. Like, you know, shut up and take my money levels. Didn't save... Okay, so, if I go backwards, there was a door that I couldn't open without the sewer key. Get out of here. Stupid rat. No one likes you. Yeah, there was a... I can't remember where, but there was a door... Yeah, we got that. That was an item... Is it this door? There! Oh! I forgot I have to equip a key. Where's my key ring? Key ring! Sewer key! Empty. There we go. I have to use a key! Oh, that's silly. Have to actually equip a key. All right, where are we? Gotta destroy barrels. There we go. Okay, that's okay. Jeez, scare the shite out of me, why don't ya? Damn. Is it still alive? Oh my Jesus, die. Pebbles. I never have actually known what the pebbles are for in this game. Like, oh, besides using the cheat, of course. That comes pre-update. You can use a cheat to... Wait, what? Oh, jeez. Get out of here. Yeah, you can use, pebbles for cheating. Giving you, Wait a sec! What? Wait, where did I come from? Oh, this is a shortcut backwards. Okay. I was wondering, I was like, wait, this area looks from... really? That was weird. Just unlock the door. Leave it unlocked. I must have missed that hallway completely then. Alright. Back into the poison. Come on, hey! Stupid poison rat. Give me one of these. I don't remember. Where does this pop up? Ah, yes, I remember where it pops up now. But I don't need to go there. I need to... What's this? Oh, it's just... Because now that I have the key, that means that I can now return back to the, No, I'm being funny. I can now return back to the main area and unlock the way further. Ugh, loading screens. Okay. There we go, yep. Come on, where'd we go? There we go, yeah! Slice and dice! Alright, there we go. We now have, the rats dead, and now we can use this. So, equip our key, and unlock the gate. There we go. Wonderful. And what I am going to do, though, is I am going to... Throwing knife. We're going to equip that. I keep getting enough of them. I might as well use some of them. Stupid. Oh, come on! Just die already! I've always hated the crows. The crows have always been terrible. Okay. I see a rat. Woo! There we go. You know, I love the trick weapons. Don't get me wrong. I do love the trick weapons. However, the thing that I have with the trick weapons is that I feel like twin bludgeon. Oh, nice. I feel like a simple sword actually would just be as beneficial. Except for maybe have a bit more range. Oh! I was hitting the wrong spot. Oh! Oh! Nope, that's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted! Dang it, just give me my healing! Oh man, that's annoying to have all of your stuff keyed to one button. I don't remember what X does now I think about it. What does X do? Oh, it makes me walk! Nice! Because instead of use items, it makes me walk instead. Ugh, go away, birds. Birds hate birds. Early season birds. Birds in general. Not so much. I love chickens, actually. Like, they're one of my favorite animals, is chicken. Alright. If I'm correct, this should lead me to the boar. And I'm not sure if I can handle the boar. Hello? Oh, there it is. Nope. I'm good, thanks. I am good. I will go around if the game still allows me to go around. Because, nope. That is straight up a nope fish. Alright, let's climb up here instead. Alright, we are on the Great Bridge. So, one thing we want to do, obviously, is... What was it? Oh! That's a lot more than the original game. The original game just has, like, one boulder that comes at you. Alright, here we go. This will unlock our elevator. Whee! Very slow elevator. There we go. That will unlock our elevator. That will really help us out. Am I there? Oh, yes. I just can't see anything. Because this is blindingly dark. Where is my... Okay. Ah, yes. Okay. I remember this area. Alright, let's head back down. Whee! Down we go! Ha ha! I need more healing. This game doesn't give me enough healing. I need more healing. Okay. So now... There we go. Well, this looks like a nightmare. How the poop am I expected to navigate this? Oh jeez, I can't even cross the road! Ah! Okay. Does the game... Yeah, the game literally wants me to navigate this. Okay. Oh, my jeezing poof. Why am I looking up? Yeah, that's a cool building. Okay. I got this. I don't got this. Whew! Confidence level -8. Okay. All right. Is it a pattern? Please tell me it's a pattern. Okay. Oh, jeez. Yeah, and that's a dead meat. What the poop? What is this, friggin' Zelda or something like that? You gotta mind the, crazy rolling rocks or whatever. You see how much damage it did? Holy poop. Oh, come on, that was weird. I am not going to take that long to get there. I am going back to Central Yharnam. Alright, there we go. I'm back here. Oh, I wish I could have more health. Why do I not have more health? It's my nose. That's the problem, is that I use up more health vials than I'm picking up. Okay. That guy's still, being him. Ugh, I need my light. There we go. And then I just need to navigate myself to that elevator. Hopefully, it's now up and running and open and working. Okay. There we go. At least we got a Molotov cocktail from that dude. See, the problem is that the guys who give you the most blood vials are also the harder guys to fight. Like these guys, they give a good amount of blood vials. The problem is, they're super hard to fight. Ow. Ow! Like that! Look at that! Like, holy shite, go away. Press X to interact. Can you just interact, please? Last thing I need is to find out he can come in here. Ugh. Look at that. Just walking here already used up one vial. Oh, that's terrible. Okay. I am not sure how the game expects me to handle this. Like, this is really, really far beyond my expertise. Okay, this side seems to have more flaming balls, I think. One, two, yep. Oh, crap! And then the crap controls! Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, you're supposed to go back and forth. That makes sense. I think. Nope, doesn't make sense, but... Ah! Right over here. Okay, I want my souls. Oh my geez, I want a better camera, that's what I want. Oh geez, don't turn me around! GeForce Game Ready Driver is available. Thanks, game, that's what I was hoping for. Okay, I'm afraid. Okay, I got this. Where's the safe zone? Where's the safe zone? I am scared. Okay. Nice. Oh, man, this is scary. Can you just stop? Like, please? I would really appreciate if you just stopped. Okay. Okay, one down here, and then... Wah! Woo! Oh, come on, that's rude! Okay. Whew! I made it! Oh, jeezing poop! I would have took the boar at that rate! Huh? Normally, it's just one big boulder that you have to dodge. Like, holy poop, that was tough. Run the sewers. That's a drop-off. That's the pig. Oh, I'm not gonna deal with the pig. I just gotta cross the barrier! I am not going to risk having to do that again. Because, I'm not sure in this game, but in the original game, that pig don't go away after you kill it. You can actually kill it multiple times. Ugh, that's a frigid nightmare. I have 5 health vials left. Let that sink in. I have 5... That's not what's normally here. Oh, I'm glad that most of my hits there didn't actually register. Great. Love that. There we go. 3 blood vials. Huh. Basement key. Wait, where was the basement? There was a basement in that house. The big house. Okay. Oh, this is that's a boss arena. I'm good. I'm so good. That I would rather find out what's in that basement. That basement looks like a lot of fun. Okay. Oh. Well, I'm not doing that again. I'm going to take the boar. I'll take the boar. I will risk the boar before I take that flame path again. That was insane. Okay. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da-da-da. Okay, so you just gotta get past the boar, right? Yep. There we go. Okay. Yep. Pig. Ow! Oh, come on, that was rude. Come on. What are you gonna do? Oh, they even put it in the butthole! That is... They even put it in the butthole, yep. At least they kept that accurate. Alright, not gonna lie, this boar is a lot easier. Woo! Take that, boar! Ha-ha! Did it drop anything? And there's nothing in here, either. Well, that's just rude. You think that it would have dropped me some health vials or something? Oh, well. Can't win them all, I guess. No, seriously, I need health vials. Like, badly. Okay, let's see. There we go. We're gonna head back up here. That boar was a lot easier than I expected. I will say that. Like, I was not expecting the boar to kind of be like... to be like that. But the fact that it didn't drop any health vials, that's rude. Rude piggy. I'm gonna turn that pig into bacon. Little butthole bacon. Butthole bacon. Oh man, it's bacon, but it's made of butthole. It's like, oh no. Oh god. I would rather not eat the butthole. Alright. Oh. Ugh. Got the light. Oh, wrong thing. There we go. Okay, so, hey, there's a big dude. I need more vials, so, give them to me, please. Woo! Oh, yeah, did you see that? Oh, then the second one appeared. I was just about to say how good I am. Nope. Oh, shite, I'm stuck. Oh, my jeez. First of all, I'm absolutely blind. Second of all, this camera is a fudge nightmare. Oh, jeez. Like, this camera is just absolute... Can you just get behind him? Like, this camera is such a nightmare to use. Like I said, it also doesn't help that I'm, like, completely blind, minus the little bit of light I produce. So I'm trying to run around, find what I'm doing, and not die all at the same time. Oh... Alright, but, nonetheless, we're here, and gonna head down to the basement. Maybe there's gonna be a new tool, a new weapon. Ah! Not that. Okay, up, there we go. Key ring. Basement key. There. Okay, now, Booyah! I mean, if I really wanted to make the gun good, I could have gone with the blood saw, because that one apparently scales up blood tinge. Which, oh, this looks promising. Which, you know, is pretty cool. Blood tinge also helps with weapons. Okay. Hello? Any beasties down here that want to devour me? Devour my supple body? Oh, what is that? What is that? Oh. Okay. It is dead. Twin blood shard. What happened here? Well, it looks like a beast came by and someone murdered it. Alright, that's not so bad. I'm okay with that. Okay, what do we got? We got bird strung up. Take that, bird. Oh. Let's see. Before the hunt began, the School of Mensis offered me a commission, one which I could not refuse. Oh. The head is still alive. Oh, that makes sense, because in the original game, they take the bird heads and put them on dog bodies, and dog bodies they put on with bird heads. Oh, my point! Yeah, look, they're, okay. This game is actually filling out lore to the game. See, there they are! Even the game, like, got question marks like, what? What the crap are these? Okay, I'm out of stamina. Oh, I need more stamina. There we go. Oh. There we go. Huh. This game's actually filling out the lore to this game. To Bloodborne. Okay. Yeah, there's some birds with dog heads on them. Where'd they go? Oh, crap. Where'd they go? Okay. Yeah, that, like I said, that's actually pretty cool. I love that they're adding in the lore to these questions. Like, why did they put dog bodies on bird, or dog heads on bird bodies and such? Like, I'm glad that they're actually filling that in. I don't want to go down that ladder. That sounds scary. Now loaded. Okay. Actually, guys, we are actually over time. We're going to have to continue this on next time. Thank you so much for joining me. Please make sure to like and comment on the video so that you guys are enjoying it. Make sure to subscribe to the channel so you guys get to watch when I'm uploading new episodes. And until next time, you have yourself a great evening. Bye-bye.